César Manrique House Museum, or Casa de César Manrique, is located in Haria, and it is located in a handsome palm grove in a beautiful and picturesque village of Haria, which still shows and conserves many of Lanzarote's traditions. In Haria, César Manrique found the harmony with nature he wanted to depict in his house, and he always looked for. In early 1986, he started to build his new home, reusing and adapting a run-down farmhouse located on farmland he had purchased before in the 1970s. César Manrique used the traditional architecture with a modern vision, ruled and governed by aesthetics and comfort. He lived in this place until his death in 1992. In 2013, the house was opened to the public as a museum. You can go inside, see the rooms and studio where the painter worked and lived during the last few years of his life. Inside the house is not permitted to videotape, that's why I'm showing outside here, and also the pool, barbecue place and the rest. Two courtyards introduce you, visitors, to a surprising world of personal belongings and objects, and also handcrafted accessories that Manrique turned to an aesthetic purpose. His studio is in a separate building where the artist painted daily. You can see also his calendar and his diary where he puts there, that he pintando todo el día, that he painted the whole day, his own handwriting there. You see the studio surrounded by oils, tables laden with drawings and unfinished paintings. It has been conserved just the way he left it when he died. Again, in the studio, we are not allowed to videotape, but outside I show also the pool where he lived is paradise. It's really a unique experience in the calm of a natural environment. A truly spectacular world shows Lanzarote's great artist in his imagination and his world, and genius